So here we will apply rate law or rate equation. We have the reaction A plus B gives